WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I first started singing when I was like 8 years old. I started taking private lessons. But when I was 5, that's when my parents realized I could actually sing and was kind of good at it. It makes me feel like really good about myself. It's kind of a rush to like stand on a stage and be in front of everyone, and I really love the feeling, and it's like relaxing too for me. It's kind of therapeutic to be able to do something I love and be good at it. People would be moved by what I'm able to do with my voice and how I can sing a song and kind of interpret it for myself. I would love to continue like lessons and everything through my college, but I'm not going to study that. The height